performing higher and higher on the show was a real moment for me to put my ideas and say, well, I think we should use a gospel choir. Can we try this? Can we try that? And for it to come together the way that it did really was one of my favourite performances for the whole series.
Marcus has shut the building down.
It was so uplifting. Congratulations, mate. Amazing.
Such an important song to me. It really gives me a boost every time I listen to it. That you can realise, clear as day, that this is what I want to do every single day for the rest of my life. I always knew I wanted to be a singer, even when I was younger. I remember sitting at the little keyboard with my nan and used to play out little rhythms. It would mean so much to me if I won the X Factor. It would mean that I could secure a life for myself. I never ever dreamt I'd get this far. Now I'm so close. I'm gonna give it everything. I don't want my dreams dashed at the last minute.
Professional, you were consistent, you're a born little pop star, soulful, amazing, likeable, you've got it all, man.
Marcus, that definitely was your best song of the series, and it is even better now than the first time you performed it. You look like a star standing up there tonight, and I predict a very bright future for you, Marcus. Well done.
Thanks, Steve.
Marcus, first of all, you lifted this crowd this evening higher and higher. And not just that, but I hope you enjoy every single minute of the time that you were here. And I hope that you know how bright and big your future looks, my dear. Because that is higher and higher and higher. It's going to blow your mind. I'm so in love with you. And I'm so happy that you got this far.
Thank you so much.
Marcus, once again, well done and congratulations on another amazing performance. You can sing, you can move, and actually in the history of X Factor, I can't remember a finalist or a winner that takes hold of a stage like you do as a performer and shines even amongst 40 people. Well done.
Thank you so much, guys.